So for this Food Friday, we went to Merwin's Wharf in the flats in downtown Cleveland, Ohio. It was really a great atmosphere. We had gone kayaking that day, came back. I had a strawberry hard cider that was pretty amazing, I guess, from somewhere in Boston. The menu was pretty nice. Lunch items were about $15 a piece. We had some appetizers. We had a big pretzel, grouper bites. I had the walleye sandwich, but it was overall a nice time, nice atmosphere. You should definitely check it out.